There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. Here we go. Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Find the highest cell.
Oh, shit!
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Not gonna lie, this is pretty awesome. Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah, there's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Hello.
Nothing. What did that letter say again? The Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral, too. Roman numeral 2. I missed something on the letter. Sagittarius.
Interesting.
Roman numeral 10. Ten and two. X and II. Oh, would you look at that? Digna factis recipimus. Guess this is it. Back. Come on. Gotta watch that first step. Down we go. Huh. Now what? Whoa! Careful. All right, one more time. Careful. All right, one more time. Let's see Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas.
I want a cut.
I want in. I'll give you in.
No.
Hello. Interesting.
Now we're talking.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. There could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. Done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
That's a nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Puedo decir, suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti,
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end?
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Yeah.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.